What's up, Joe?
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
How's your day been? What holiday is it over there?
It's Labor Day, so it's kind of just like a holiday for military veterans, I
Oh.
think. Or that's Memorial Day. Maybe Labor Day is just for like working people. I'm not sure.
Holiday is a holiday. I'll take it.
Yeah, all that matters is I don't have to work today.
Exactly.
All right. Grabbing. All right, we ready for the mirror match?
Oh, absolutely.
Another Pat special. All right. All right.
A crazy one.
Nothing.
Oh, I'll have three crits all day long. Let's keep rolling like that.
I think we play
Okay.
exactly the same secures, so the only thing that's different, you
Yeah.
have spiders, I have Montessi, otherwise it's
I'll choose my extracts there.
there it is. All right, I got no choice.
Yeah, what's Audrey like?
Oh, Pat. Always trolling. Wait, maybe? Yeah, he puts this freaking thing exactly range 3.
Second, let's see.
It's probably fine. So, I'll take the mushroom. Why not? All right.
Nice.
Oh, wait, that was not what I wanted. I apologize.
No.
That's what I wanted. Onto the mushroom on the other corner. Cool. All right, I'm good.
Okay.
The good old Sammy Dream Team.
There it is. Hugely imaginative.
I mean, it's pretty good. I was a little nervous you bring Pyro, but I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, that was the only decision to make, but I thought let's do something else.
You are first.
Cool. Let's not pretend.
Put him in the middle.
Put this out.
Lizard. All right.
Nice. Good luck.
Yeah, you too.
Go with Bill. Play high.
Yeah, cool. That's Bill done? Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, he's done.
Oh, I was looking at the wrong side screen.
I always do that.
All right. Can I not get here because of the shell?
Yeah, the shell is a thing. Huh.
Sweet. I should have measured that. Maybe I did take the wrong board side. Alright. Let's grab some lizard. Done.
Nice. Pinch that and pick that up.
Nice.
And I'll shoot lizard.
Sure. Don't die, lizard.
Oh, he's on the
no, should be fine. I'm getting lizard. Off though. I don't take it. And we'll sit there.
Okay. Thank you.
There it goes. We'll just good. All right.
Sweet. Okay.
Fine. So you build our leadership. Round.
That's it. Press clean up. Power phase.
Alright, you're rolling.
Well, I'm deciding first, so I'll do the Infinity Cubes.
Oh, yeah, fair enough. Yeah.
And then rolling. Peter Hill. Samuel. He's walking.
After
and I'm out.
Bullseye. Ugh. Sad. I scuffed my lizard turn. Pretty bad. Okay, here we go.
Thanks. Is there a plan? I hope there's a plan.
Lock the table.
Yeah, there we go.
There we go. Alright, we're good.
Okay, I go with Sam. He's gonna pick two for airlift onto Be Rebuild. Do I resolve that now or after the move?
I think you move first.
Okay.
Yeah, after the move is resolved, place them. Okay. Alright, Lizard's gonna walk the mushroom. Mm-hmm. Leadership. So I'm gonna use the restroom. Give me like a minute.
Yeah.
Okay, whenever you're ready.
Yeah, no worries.
Yeah, I put myself in 4 of Iron Man.
I'm gonna shoot Emma.
Yeah, sure. Hell yeah. Stuck.
Nice. That's definitely old wild. Thank you.
Pulls out of here. He's done. Jericho is gonna up. See, what am I missing? Am I missing anything? With 5 power, I'm not missing anything. Great. Possess Bill, take his thing. Back. That's fine. Okay, Buddha's done. Yep.
Pay 3, throw the building.
Yep.
Send your voodoo.
3 blocks of voods, come on, buddy. Got 1 skull. 4, 3.
Boo. Boo. Okay, then I'll just punch him with the punch stick.
Stand by. We'll sacrifice to my beta. One. D. I'll pay 1 to take 3.
Sure. And you can get the stuff.
Yep. All aggressive. Left for you, voodoo.
Okay, Bill is done.
Yep. All right. here. Let's see. Let's see. Eventually, yes. All right, now switch. All right. All right, let's All right, that's Billiam done.
Nice. We do this.
Just gonna stand there?
Yeah.
Oh, 3, 4, 5, 6 for me right now. Randomly. Side of this thing. Make an attack in the room. Ooh, you love to see it. Great.
Mark and one. Take 2 and a skull.
Yep. So you took 2. Get my bow trigger. I'm again. It's cool. All right, she done.
Nice.
Okay.
I will
decide.
I'll do spiders first.
Sure.
So, Iron Man. Movement.
Sammy.
Me.
Yes. Blizzard. And Infinity.
Yeah.
Just have nobody actually. Okay, it's your go.
I'll go with the Beta Ray Bill. He will. Summon the storm into Voodoo.
Sure still. Yeah, leave you possessed. It's fine. I have 2 dice. Just one.
Some
reroll. Alright, you got him. Take 3. Before I die, let's see. What's happening here? You're possessed currently, so that. Yeah, alright, I'm just dead.
Wait. Then we'll just do a normal attack into Bill. Into Bullseye.
Yep. Hi, Bullseye, don't die, please. One block. Okay. Both of these, one of these need to whiff. Alright, great. Take 3.
Get stunned.
I'm gonna parting shot you.
Wait, one not to take.
Okay. Go, Bill. Pay 3 to yeet your Bill. I'm listening. done. Oh, before I might turn, I will leadership. Yep.
Okay.
He's done. Brother, right? So, no, because Bill has to die. Self.
Get off that base.
Yep. Right. You're not fast enough, right? There's no way this is it. Just a bit. Yeah, all right. That's my line. Sure. Like voodoo. Mm-hmm. Oh, hell yeah, Emma, let's go. Four. All right, you blocked me. I do move you, though.
Skull.
He's done.
Okay. Oh. Here. Pick two, Friday AI, shoot them.
Yeah, 1 second. Double transfer. The shadow is the terrain footprint, yeah?
I don't know.
Like, I can't stand under this, right? That's all I'm saying.
Sure.
Yeah, I would be overlapping Lizard's base anyway, so.
Yeah.
Let's see. All right, we'll put her there.
Okay. What is the line? What is the line?
Man, it feels horrible. I think Liz is staying here. So. All right, he's done. We get it. Man, maybe I could have blocked you.
You'll pay 3 to throw, Emma.
That was a good play.
Then possess.
Okay. So you've got 4, 5, 6, 7. No, 6. We tie.
Okay.
Six, yeah. All right.
Okay, let me see. Let me just think about voodoo.
Yeah.
Oh, it's your first. You've got yours back. What went in with mine? How much power? This has got 7 power. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to take mine back. Maybe.
Sure.
Great, and that's your choice on
Spiders
and Doodles.
Guess we're doing spiders first. Bullseye. Bill.
Okay, I'm voodoo. Yeah, so. Outphase divinity.
Shatter costs 6. What do
you? Zenna's bad. You're paying 6 for that leadership.
You took Brother Daniel back off Blizzard?
I did.
I have to do Infinity Power, I guess.
Yeah, I've done that.
Well, I think I've sufficiently misplayed this game.
I don't know how things turn could go either way.
What's that?
This turn could definitely go either way.
Yeah, yeah. It's kind of just a little dicey, but. That kind of fucked up troll and put voodoo outside of Tool Lizard. Okay, I guess we're just gonna go with Emma. Let's see. You have Ilios assembled. Grace, none of that. Alright. Emma's gonna punch Voodoo. Actually, does she want to? No, because I can't freaking shatter and spender. Mystic Spender. I'm one short. Yeah, alright. Striking Voodoo.
Sure.
Ooh, did I get the pierce?
You did. So you do 2 damage and like 1 to the skull.
You are stunned as well. Shatter you. 6, 7 with pierce. But. Five with Pierce.
Okay. Yeah, he's gonna take it. Good.
Power for that. You're stunned.
Sure.
Earth. Drop your thing.
Oh, you're the one that won you on.
Emma, transform. Let's see what's thing there. All right, you got a trigger. I transform first, though, actually. That happened.
I think so. I'm not sure. He's not gonna make
I think Sam got errated to be like after the effect is resolved.
He's been errated so many times, I lost track.
Yeah.
Okay. Who wants to do what? That was it. Mitch has got addition. Like, I guess we just have some bill.
Yeah. All right, first, new leadership.
Okay. What have you called? Okay. I go with Luke. He's gonna pay for do a sweet Christmas on Dr. Voodoo.
Yep.
Do 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 do. No worries. Spike it up, Luke. Let's go. That's not it. Okay. No damage. Do get the throw. and slow and start.
Just the bigger pull. Okay. Oh, I get a power, doesn't matter.
And pull through off the point into Bill.
Okay. Not spending power.
You're mysterious.
Okay. Seven, eight. Oof. Your Bill used leadership, right?
Yeah.
When Voodoo died?
Yeah, I'll put the token on.
Okay. Okay, leaving it on. Let's see. It's scary. Be fine though. All right. Voodoo will throw Sam. Seven. Little spender Sam. Two with a burn.
Okay, so I will take three in total. So lose a power, take damage. Sorry, not that way, and then take two more.
Thunder him again.
Oh, sorry, I rolled one for a few dice.
Oh, yeah, you should have one more die.
Okay,
it doesn't matter. Thunder again. Ooh, got the double wilds. All right.
Triple wilds. Yeah. Luke, me should have done that.
So we'll pick the. Oh, you get your trigger.
Mm-hmm.
Skulls. I'm done after that, so it's all you.
I'll pass.
Yep. What are you scoring right now? 3? Infinity so far. This. Just passing. Or am I just leaving bullseye for you?
Okay.
Sorry. Sorry. This is like probably my most important activation.
Yeah, no worries.
Really just comes down to rolls on his one attack. Two. All right, well, I guess we're just going to see what happens with those. It's done.
I'm gonna play two. Shoot lizard.
Shooting lizard. Okay.
Gee.
Oh, good blocks, Curtis. Good roll. Ouch. 8-2.
No.
You have range 4 on ammo, right?
Yeah.
Oh, no, you don't.
Bye.
Okay. Yeah, I'm good. Proceed.
Okay.
Actually, dice here. I think I'm tempting the dice. I'm gonna fall back.
Okay.
I fall back on. Shaw. Anyway. Yeah, we'll stand on it. Good. Okay. Why'd you pick up Luke? Was he not on the thing?
He wasn't showing us on the pick. Okay. I measured him one when I put it down. Really.
Plays definitely Bill. Don't know symbol shenanigans. To there. Fuck. Ready to throw Luke? Okay. Is my voodoo not on the objective?
No, I threw him off. Went through Interville.
Ah, fair enough. Doesn't really matter.
He's injured, right? He's injured anyway, so he's not gonna.
Yeah.
Fine, we'll just summon the storm into
voodoo. Ooh, looks pretty tough. I'm dead. I'm not dead. Take four.
Through bullseye.
Yep.
Into
this is Bruce.
Yeah. That's it. That's game.
Yep. Lizard's just gonna double move. That will. 4, 5, 6, 7. You've got one spider, one.
Ooh, nice. Well played.
Yeah, GG. I was definitely was like, shit, I'm going to go down because of this stupid shell.
Yeah, it's backbreaking. Having Hellfire have last activation every turn of the game is just like,
oh,
just
absolutely... yeah, I know. I felt like I was just like, my power was so crazy. I was like, yeah, I can just, I was like, I thought about it. I was like, well, I'm going last. If I just bring like all the throws, then I can just like yeet you off points and stuff. It's like, fine if I go down in extra X.
Yeah, I just needed someone to survive that turn. Getting to daze both Voodoo and Stem before they activated was just...
Yeah, yeah. This was definitely the turn I needed to gamble and try to remove them. I had good dice into both of them. But luckily, the dice came up for me. Unfortunately, Luke's Sweet Christmas shit the bed. Yeah, if Luke's Sweet Christmas did one damage, my Voodoo would be dead here. I don't think that matters, though.
No.
I still win by one, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, you still win by one rather than three, but it doesn't make a difference. Yeah. I think my Luke, my Sam move on turn one was probably the mistake that cost me.
Mm.
I was getting in my way from Voodoo, but you're always going to possess Bill, so there's no point in doing that. I should have stayed with the same.
Yeah.
Yes, you can't. With your displacement, everyone has to be on a point effectively, so that was just...
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I hadn't run Voodoo in Hellfire before. He's obviously still, like, kind of squishy, but, man, he had, like, 5 power on turn 2, like, because of this scenario, and he's just nuts.
Yeah, I've never seen Voodoo in Hellfire, because no one plays him, and, yeah, he's still pretty good. I guess that's Infinity as well, was the thing.
Yeah, that got me the one I needed to possess Bill and then walk away without having to, like, I couldn't really make attacks because Heroes for Hire is up.
Yeah, I guess in a normal game he's probably going to die. Like, he practically died even in this game.
I didn't want to kill you. Like, I knew this game was just going to be about being as uninteractive as possible until the very end. So.
Yeah.
Luckily, Emma hit 2 bow triggers, which is 2 more than I ever expect from her.
Yeah. Oh, that's the thing, isn't it? Like, Emma is. She lives with eyes on those triggers. If she hits them, she's actually contributing, and if she misses them, she's just absolutely pointless.
Yeah. No, she's been okay in all my games. She's fine. She's a cheerleader. Makes attacks.
You need a pass turn anyway, don't you? So it's fine.
What's that?
You need a pass turn anyway, so it's
fine. Yeah, yeah, exactly. She could sit there. She's got... I mean, her spender is Hulk Smash, so it's like, of course it's still dice, but it's good.
Yeah, I was pretty worried about that.
Yeah, yeah, I was like, oh yeah, if you were in walk spender range, I could be on the point. I was absolutely doing that.
Yeah. That's another thing about Infinity as well, is like that was online just immediately.
Yeah.
Like, normally she has to work up to it a little bit. Because yeah, she doesn't get the power, shit. Obviously, so like, it's like, you can just ignore that for 3 turns, but then
yep.
On Infinity, it's good. Sweet. Well, thanks for the game.
Yeah, thank you. Have fun at your Blood Bowl event.
Thanks so much. Cheers.
Yeah, have a good week. All right, see you later.
Bye.